Watching News 12 Westchester, as local news gets.